Welcome back to Planet Coaster. So, the past few episodes of me just been battling with money, which is slowly getting worse. I thought I was trying to fix it. The park is okay. Park is great. Ooh, I stepped in. What are these graphs? Total guests has been going down. Okay, why am I losing money? What is broken down? There's got to be something broken down. Right? Is everything working? That's the question. You're working. Oh, okay. Can you fix it? Because that's one of my highest grossing ones. Oh my god. People are actually coming on this. Way! Woohoo! My revamp worked. No one's going on this. It's old. No one's going on it. Really? No one's going on this. No one's going on this. Oh no, people are going on. So why won't people go on Rocktopus? Thief has been caught. Dengen has been fixed. Is that one? Hey. People, you can go back on here now. People aren't going on anything. This is established, but no one's going on it. Is it because no one likes it? Okay, park management. Attractions and shops. Attractions, last month's profit. Rolling River. But people aren't going on the Rolling River. Really? Oh, come on, guys. Looney Tunes has broken down. People were actually going on that. You know that's annoying, don't you? Go. Fix away. So my question is, do I take out a loon to build a new ride? That would probably work, wouldn't it? Where would I put it? I'd probably do another roller coaster. I should wonder if it's worth keeping these. Did they break down last month? Probably not, because this one's always struggled. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't seem to be getting anywhere. I suppose the question is, if I took out a loan, one would I be able to pay it back? Oh, for goodness sake. Go. Oh, there's more sick. Excellent. Forge is broken down. Everything keeps breaking down. I suppose the other question is, where's a janitor? You're a free roamer. Excellent, so you can come over and clear that up. Right. If you think that's great value, I'm going to put it up. £1. Collider is starting to age. See, this is probably where my big thing is that everything's aging. So it's kind of going through the rough patch at the moment. So, I already have a loan, which can I reduce? I can, but it's going to take a while. Turtle borrowed 6,000. Do I add another loan? Park management is low. Profit is non-existent. Rides and tickets took a sharp dive and went up, and now it's gone back down again. Shops and facilities has gone back down again. Yeah, I kind of need a new ride to bring some buzz in, but I have no money to build it. Do we have any rides that we haven't built? Probably. So. Whirly rig, big wheel. Kickflip, magic well. I think I've got all these, haven't I? Sunflower we don't have. Though that is quite expensive and I'm probably never going to be able to afford it. What about coasters, because there's pre-built coasters I could put one in, because then I know how much money it's going to cost and I know how much money to borrow, because that's the problem. If I build, I love building my own roller coasters, but right now I do not have the money to build one. That's excitement 5, fear 4, nausea 1. Excitement 5, fear 3, nausea. This one. Excitement low, fears low. Excitement low, fears low. Too expensive. I would probably go for this one, the whirlwind. At 4,000. So do I take out a loan of 4,000? Build it? Or do I fast forward and hope for the best? I really don't want to take a loan out. Hang on. People, just talk amongst yourselves. Because I'd love to build my own roller coaster. See, that's the problem. With having so little money, I'd love to build my own roller coaster. Oh, for goodness sake. Hang on. Pause. Where is this mechanic? You cannot spend too much time because this is my most profitable ride. You have to get there now. See? Most profitable ride, because as soon as that breaks down, that's it. Wild Blue's broken down. Oh. Kickflip is broken down. Arrow has been fixed. More blue has been fixed. Did Kickflip ever get fixed? So you'd like to take on more staff, but I don't think I can afford it. Park management, staff, where are you? Because there's sick over here. And this upsets me. So go and clean the sick up. We're just gonna live in fast forward for a bit. Because I really don't want to have to take a loan out. Because I'm struggling to pay the one back that I've already taken out. So clean up that one. Where are you going? Oh, no, it's gone. Okay, fair enough. Oh, that's because there's a janitor over there. No, go over there. Do something over there. Oh, hammer swing is broken down. Where are you? Oh, you're there. Punk management. Your workload is high, probably because I keep picking on you. It's not too bad actually, the paths. I think it's because I put thingy on. Oh, hang on. Clean that up. This must be like really nauseating. Because. Hammer swing is broken down, hammer swing has been fixed. Act of vandalism. I does not need replacing. Act of vandalism. Go on, I'll replace it. No! Where are you? No, not that. Ah, my god, don't move it. Just randomly moving it. Teacups. Oh, wow. 73%. Oh, gosh, no. I keep doing the same thing. Stop moving it. I'm gonna get to the mechanic. God. They've got random different paths now, but okay. Just leave it as it is. Let me just move these benches, because these benches are going to move to, yeah, and then you. And the bin needs moving. Should I move that to there? There we go. I don't think it, no, it's all right there. There is a bin in the way now, though, so I will just move that. Excellent. Right. Carry on. You, where are you? Heading to toilet block. The cube too has been fixed. Ah, I picked you up. You're going to clean vomit. Excellent. Good man, good man. People really aren't going on this, are they? Well, this is much better. Much better. Hey! I'll be... Nobody cares about you. It's sad, but it's true. Apparently no one cares about you either, along with us. There's always that. Fix it. Teacups has been fixed. Oh, Dengen has broken down again. Where is the mechanic? Save you climbing the stairs. There you go. Can we fix it soon? Because all that profit is now gone. I've like done nothing in this episode. We're like 15 minutes in and I've done nothing. All I've done is just sit here and whinge. Oh, that's what sort of mood I'm in today. Just gonna sit and whinge. Is it worth starting a marketing campaign? Did one for 1,000. No impact marketing or decisive appeal. So it attracts more but less of other ones. Or we get low impact. I think low impact, so I think if we go for more, oh my god, what? People, would you stop breaking down? No one cares about rocks. sad, but it's true. I think it's too expensive. Of course they do. 70. It's not making money though. That's the problem. So stop whinging. Too many people are trying to use this one. Too many people are trying to use this one. What are the food places? 600. Oh my god. What? That used to be quite good, didn't it? Or is that just me? I thought this one used to be quite good. Yeah. We opened it like 9 years ago. Lifetime profit 7,000. People just don't want to use it this month, I suppose. I'll give you a couple more months, but shape up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move you to there. I'm gonna swing. Minus. I just cannot win. Is it? Yeah, I know. Oh, for goodness sake. I think things need refurbing, but I don't have the money to do it. Maybe that's what I need to do. Once I get some money, I need to refurb it. Because it's going to age soon. Rebrand. Oh, it's back to establish. No, I was thinking that... Isn't there a thing to say... Yeah, there you go. Request for refurbishment. See, this is the one that, this is the problem with having a ride that makes all the money. Because when it's down, I just lose money. I'm gonna have to get David to look at me again. Come on, people, back on. How are you getting on? So, Dengan, you keep breaking down. Oh, I would, but I can't. I don't know. I need a new ride, really. Right. Marketing. Start marketing. I'll deal with you in a minute. More adult groups or more teenage groups? Adult. Don't alter a new. What? What else? Oh, for goodness sake. Where are you? Yeah. No, not Collider. Genie. Oh, that's working. Kick flip. There you go. Fine. I think the part will make money on its own. Please don't start to wage. I can't afford you to wage. I can't afford for you to age. How long have we got before you start reviving? Oh my god, resurging in 2 years. It's gonna take an age. And it'll become a classic. 6 years till classic. Well, I think I've whinged enough today. So, I'm gonna... I don't know whether to just kind of, in the background, fast forward it. But then again, you know, I don't know if it helps anybody seeing me just sitting there whinging about the fact that I got no money. Ah, no. To be fair, if anything's going to be a classic first, it's going to be this one. Has it not even started becoming old? Oh, that's with the doorbell. Oh. Has anything happened? Probably not. My newspaper advert has stopped. Dengen has broken down again. You are far too far away for this. Move. So get down there. Oh, that's back up and running. We lost money. And I'm gonna go bang my head against the brick wall. So, I will say thank you very much for watching, guys. And I'll see you in the next episode.